I want to find that dress from out the window. I'm not sure where it will be.
Look what I mean. Right, that's the red version.
Yeah, that's it, isn't it? Yeah, that's the red version of it.
Isn't it?
Wasn't that it? Oh, it's £8, isn't it, for that one? Greenland on tonight. I want that black dress.
Because we've got too many black dresses, so I don't know which one it is.
Okay.
Is it a big
thing
though?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Has it got any design on it or anything? Oh. It's just a paint black dress. Is it off the shoulder?
An 18.
An
18? Oh, thank you. Can I wait here, yeah?
Yeah, I'll just do it.
Okay. £18 in the brown. I go nice in my hair, actually. I do like it, though. What do you think it's? You don't want the brown. Let's wait for a minute. I think they're getting a lot of new stock out. Well, that model's a 6. What's that? Must be a popular item. There's 4, 8s, and 6s. Sigh.
Guns N' Roses?
King's Tall.
Maybe just on Mod Rocky.
Oh, it's fluffy. Oh.
It's so fluffy.
I'm glad you mind for it.
That's really cool.
I want that dress.
That won't go with my hair cream. We're going back into the tops.
That's quite high up though, isn't it? That's quite nice. Whatever it is I want to be, it might not happen today. Okay? Which size do you want to go down? That's it.
There's even a unicorn on. Oh, am I dropping something? I'm dropping a pyramid. See, it wants to come home with me, the pyramid does. Hold that, please. Thank you. That's a kid's one, size age 10 to 11. My little pony. Look, it can change the colour of her hair. That'd be nice over that black dress. This one? Leather. I like bags on. I think I've got a million in 10 bags in.
Wow.
Yellow won't go with my hair. I'm being nosy. Oh, it shows all the lumps in the bum. You wear a dress like that and you, it's being black. They're the latest fashion. Thank you.
Oh dear. Feel that with them, won't we?
DIY. Yeah, that one. I like that better than the proper one. It says San Diego down the side. What do you think? Batman. It'll be around here somewhere, I'm sure. Just look for the mask. Your boy, Mr. Producer. Do I need any more black leggings? So we need to get rid of quite a few pairs.
Are you going there? American Dream.
Surf Club. Do with them, don't you? What do I use those beads for? Oh, I can make some loads of sun catchers out of them. Let me check my text message. If I can find it in the bag. I think I'm gonna have to give you my food. It's EA. I'm telling you, they have great news. On the Little Mermaid. Ursula. Does that mean that they're bringing out HMV somewhere? I like the star one, don't you? We're not going to put them too far back the unicorns, are we?
Come on then, let's move on then, guys. Come this side.
Yeah. Found a pony. I like that. Might get that to wear as a t-shirt. Pikachu. Pika. I quite like that one. But I'd wear it as a top, not a pajama top. Private. I want them unicorn pajamas. So that's the other version what I got. I got the pink version of that, didn't I? Yeah. So the unicorns are like this. But that's all you need is faith, trust, and a little bit of fairy dust.
pixie dust.
Oh, you like the Minnie Mouse?
No.
Do I need any more 90s? We've got a Daisy Duck, a mermaid, a unicorn. Can I put that in your basket, please? Thank you. Guess what I found? Mind your back, mind your back.
Jade, I'll kick you.
Why did I do it in pink? Blue or green? And then the trousers to match. Sorry. Ooh, I thought they felt a bit heavy. I don't think I'll be able to try them on there. The queue's about 50 before you get in there. I like my accessories. Where do you want to look? In there. Mermaid flip flops. Wonder Woman.
Anything else?
It tastes nice. Beach hair, don't care. It's short, though. Look. Shorts. Loads of them. I don't even wear those ones. They'd be nice for leggings. Don't have the band. heavy with one arm. Should we put it in? I'm just gonna look at it. It's looking lingerie.
Why was it nice? I just get them here. For flashy shoes from Primark anyway.
Or five.
I'm seven.
Right on the canny.
Don't want to walk in past the D&B.
Obviously.
Oh what?
Sorry, it's all Paw Patrol.
You can't resist Paw Patrol.
You can't at those prices. That's pretty. I'll go on my little eBay and get it. There's no shoes. No shoes. The only dress I've liked is that long black one. Hold up, and I have to go down an escalator. Thank you. can't. How could I know without you holding me? Just that one. Can't try it though. That queue's too big. Not when that was out though. But it says it's £10. Have we gone up a couple quid in size? I don't think that bandage suit me, would it? Cut me off. Which is a shame. That is really pretty, isn't it? We'd have to wear leggings. Leg the arms. We looked over there, did we?
I'm going to the house. Are you going to get paid now?
Yeah. Do you like the denim? Mm. Denim's not very forgiving. That's it.
£10. Too small. Do you think I should get that instead then? But it's the arms again, I can't lift my arms up then. Because then it goes over the shoulders and you have to faff about putting them back. I think you should that, and then I can always take it back to the other one if it's too small and get a bigger size. What do you think to that, Ben? Mind your back. No? Shall we have a look around this section? Wow, that is soft. Look how soft that is. Yeah. I know you don't like it, but that is soft. Hmm? You just saw somebody in it. It's nice, that is. Oh. Yeah. That was one of my gypsy tops. Point me in the direction. That one. Have you got lost? Is it this way, is it? That one. Oh, I don't like that one. That would certainly show off the hips, or at least the leg, because that's all it fit.
Yeah, so she can get different ones.
It's bringing all the other dresses with it. Anything like this, are I? Next thing, what? 20. The right size for the hips. Yes, it is. It won't be baggy, I promise. No, you're not putting anything off it. What? Is there? I doubt it. That's quite short. No. Obviously, you don't have to have all the buttons fastened. It goes to there. But look, it's like a white slip underneath it. A gable? Whatever, what you want. That's a shirt that I tried on. And the local one. Has it gone down now? No. I've got one of them, haven't I? That's pretty. And it's a tentacle. That's it, look, that's what I just pulled out. Don't think that'd suit me. Bubblegum pink. Oh, that way. Over here. They looked over here, didn't these are meant to be the sophisticated things, I think. Is that it then? Are we getting in the queue? Oh, that orange looks nice. No, I don't like that. That looks huge. What do you think of the red one? Does it look too sophisticated? Oh, do you see My Little Pony socks behind you?
Management announcement. Could Lauren please contact the loading bay? That's Lauren to contact the loading bay. Thank you.
Question number two, please.
I was waiting for half an hour. It's always out of some grandma's.
This is grandma's.